The summer is coming. With this, it's important to prevent issues in the transport of day-old chicks. We give you 5 tips for summer-proof transportation of day-old chicks. First, check the truck installation and coolant level. Clean the radiator of the generator. Also, the cooling system needs a clean condenser and evaporator. Plan your trip. If you don't have a cooling system, you can reduce the number of chicks per box to 80 instead of 100, or change transport time to cooler evening or night hours. During storage and loading at the hatchery, monitor chick behavior and measure the body temperatures of the day-old chicks. Have the trucks pre-cooled and ventilated. During the trip, climate control is essential for good quality at arrival at the farm. When cooling runs, keep the air valves almost closed. Avoid extra intake of hot air. This will reduce the cooling capacity. During unloading at the farm, you can keep one back door closed to avoid unnecessary overheating of the loading space. Try to keep the time between chicks leaving the safe environment of the truck and being released in the house with feed, water and comfort to maximum 15 minutes. In extreme climate conditions, try to reduce that to 5 minutes. Realize that empty trolleys and baskets heat up quickly in the sun. So put them back quickly or leave them out till all day-old chicks are unloaded. This to prevent heating of day-old chicks by empty trolleys. These were the 5 tips for summer-proof transportation of your day-old chicks. A well-maintained truck is necessary for good quality chick deliveries. At Hering, we are ready to support you. Do not hesitate to contact us.